Being a sales manager is a tough job. You're responsible for driving revenue with a whole team of people. As a former sales manager myself, one of the things that I found the most challenging was working out in the field with reps. My tendency, to be honest with you, was to want to take over the call and do it myself. But you're not going to drive revenue unless you improve the skills of your salespeople. So I created a product for you, the sales leader. Whether you're managing a small team or a large international team, or you're an aspiring sales leader, I wanted to give you the just-in-time tools that you needed to be able to effectively coach your rep. So this video series includes the key moments in coaching. Things like, what do you do when the call is bombing? What do you say to the rep 10 minutes before the call? What do you say to the rep after the call has bombed? What happens if the rep always comes to you and needs a price reduction? What I've done is, after working with teams all over the world, I've identified the key moments where managers need help coaching, the critical coaching interventions. And so the videos are short, they're all about 2 minutes, and they're designed for you to be able to pull them up just in time the night before you work with the rep. Maybe even when the call's going badly and you need to sneak out and watch the video and figure out what to say to get it back on track. I've also included some things that you can share with your salespeople. So I envision this as a real hands-on thing. You can watch the whole thing in order, or if you need to, just pick out the piece you need. If your rep is having trouble getting with the key decision makers, pull out that video, watch it, share it with your rep, share it right there on your phone, in the car, watch it. It will help you. This series is designed for you, the sales leader, to help you drive more revenue and improve the skills of your team.